Magic Kingdom fire trucks rolling down Main Street, USA after flames break out near Cinderella's castle. This was the scene last night inside the park as the area around the castle was evacuated. Disney says the fire started outside. Later learned one worker was taken to the hospital but is expected to be okay. The company isn't saying what started the fire, only that no one else was hurt.